So he survived the poisonous cave. Now we in the haunted mines. I hate ghost houses. Hope this one's easy. Hey Goombas. You guys ain't supposed to be in the ghost house. Hey Koopa, you wanna fall? I'll go with you. You won't be the only one falling into oblivion. I'll be there with you, buddy. We can hold hands as we fall. We can scream together. We can do it all. Oh, shoot. Oh, hey, Booze. Y'all a little late to the party. Oh, shit. There we go. Why am I carrying this shell? I don't know. I feel safe with it. See, watch. Yes. I would have survived that without it. Y'all need to take notes. The Mario Kingdom over here. Get out of here. So I see a dragon coin. I'm gonna get it just for shits and giggles. Why not, right? There we go. Got that gang of Booze coming at me. Come on. I remember you. Secret! Never mind. No secret down there. How the hell did that happen? Oh, well. Hey. I was trying to, you know, shake his hand, get to know that Koopa, but now. Koopa shell I had in my hand killed him. Oh, got lucky there. Got the hit. Oh, shit, I hit the wrong button. Whoa, look at that. Got lucky there. Second time I got lucky. Two times in a row. I didn't three. Oh, I didn't get the third time. I thought those were the blocks. Whoopsie. Thought that was the blocks. But no, it's just the annoying Booze that just follows you. Well. Hey, buddy. Goodbye. Oh, shit. Whoa, look at that. There's that third luck thing I was looking for. The third case of the luck. Rename this level. What's down here? Why is that even there? I'm telling you, there's a secret down here. Made it. I'm gonna go through that wall. Okay, wait. Never mind. I ain't going. Oh, it's for the dragon coin. I'm getting it. I'm never saying look again because I always die after. Okay. This don't seem too hard. There we go. Damn, Ron, I'm getting that switch pout. Okay. I could have swore I was going the other way. Man, I'm gonna have to look at that one again. I swore I was, like, walking left on my controller, but my dude wasn't going left. Mario got frozen. He must have been possessed by ghosts saying, "You ain't moving." And he didn't move. He actually died by a touch of a ghost. So, don't you dare jump too high. I used to be able to go, like, in between them. There we go. See, I used to be able to do that all the time. But, you know, you can start sucking or something down here. No, there's not. Man, my intuition's not doing too good today. Man, I'm telling you, there's something down here. I could be full of shit. Yeah, I'm full of shit. Well. Aww. Whoa, why would I not get that dragon coin seeing how I got three of them? Come here, Boo. I'm gonna jump on you. That was the weakest jump I've ever seen. Anything down here? Look at that. Give me that power up. So I'm guessing there's only four dragon coins each level. I could have missed it. Who knows? I thought it made a special sound. Apparently don't. What's next? Oh, a pipe. Never mind. We're going to the next cave, Lotus Cave. Where are these caves located? Because I would like to know, you know, what type of cave has a cave upon a cave upon a cave upon a cave. Yeah, if you just comprehend what I just said, can you tell me somewhere in the world that has that? Because I don't know. Welcome to Lotus Cave. What's going on here? The volcano. Oh, this is. Whoa, I forgot. Warning! It's very urgent. Okay. If the fog. Volcano locust spits fire, the fire will come down after a few seconds. Oh my goodness, that's scary shit. This can be very dangerous. Emphasis on the word very dangerous. Well, I'm scared now. Mario shit himself. So how are we gonna get past this? We're gonna get this fire flower. I want that piece switched though. I want it so bad. What? No way. Wait a second. Could I went through this the whole time? Wow. All right. No. Come back here, P-Switch. You ain't going nowhere. All right, so I got the magical save my butt P-Switch down here. I don't know what it's for. Wait. I'm gonna go back here for a second. Is there a secret up here? Okay, well, now we're gonna go back to where I was at. See, that was a point in the game where I actually meant to use my rewind for once. Oh, shit. Bow, Chuck. Whoop. Let's see here. Anything? Secret door or anything down here? No. Alright. Oh, look. So, there's it. Well, I was gonna look at his fire, but the Goomba had other plans. So, all that I was dead, I was like, what? Oh, shit. Is it gonna kill him? No. Nothing. Alright, so I don't know what I'm carrying this for. Now, let's watch it this time. I'm gonna die. Does it float? Oh no, it's just like a normal thing. Okay. You're just giving me a forewarning. See, I could actually cheat and do that and then die. You know how it goes, right? Actually, I could cheat, but I wanna hang on to this just in case. Ooh, shit. Maybe I didn't. Because I can't carry this P-Switch now unless I just take the hit. Which is what I decided to do. Okay. Because I like carrying P-Switches. Oh, hello. Anything behind them? Hey, does P-Switch kill enemies? Of course not. Ooh, but that does. Please don't disappear, P-Switch. Wow. Well, didn't even need this shell. Oh, look. Apparently, I'm just afraid of it. Inside the dodge. Get out of here, Chuck. Ooh, you almost got out of that. Good dodge, Chuck. Nothing. Oh, my gosh. I died again. What the hell hit me? How the hell you come out of the bridge? Wait a second. Ain't no grass there. Come here, big man. Well, that makes sense. He came out of the dirt mounds. Don't you try to touch me, very dangerous flower. Ooh. Holy shit, where the hell did those come from? He's spitting double. Oh, damn, this again. Oh, I'm dead. No, just kidding. Hurry up, open up. No, fuck you. I ain't waiting. I'm going. Oh, son of a gun, that slowed down. What's over here? Secret. Okay, well, I'm way back here. Alright, well, I'll get that again and then go in the amazing warp pipe with my amazing P-Switch. Oh, no. Hey, Mounty Mo. I like saying hi to all these characters. I ain't running up there with this. What's over here? I don't want to abandon my best friend. Oh, look, another firefly. They are awesome. Hey, get in. Oh, look at that. The fourth and final P-Switch. Uh-huh. What's over here? This is the beginning. I think I am overestimating the power of this P-Switch. I wonder if I can just toss it up there. Perfect. Get the hell out of here. Come on, Mountie. Gotta run up here and grab my P-Switch again. Whoa, hello, wall. Except not really a wall. Hey, man, don't spit. Please don't spit. That'll kill him. What? I laugh at myself there for some reason. Whoa, no! I'm getting that. So, I'm a dummy and an idiot. So, there's five bobs, dragon coins every level. Please don't touch me. Hey. Oh, of course. Time, you're never my friend. Ever. There's something down here, though. I seen it. What the hell did I see last time, man? Because ain't a damn thing there. I must have imagined it. I'm not going to make that. Ooh, yes, I am. Now, I really do see. I thought that was like a something cool, but it ain't, so. Be quiet, phone, you ain't supposed to be beeping. What's up here? Oh, yes, the Amati Miss Mushroom. Dude, I'm just gonna jump on you because, no! why would I drop my P-switch? Huh. Dude, this P-switch has got to do... Oh, this level has a secret, don't it? Fuck. This is what this P-switch for. There's a secret in this level somewhere. And I will find where. Ah! Look. Door, anywhere, secret door, secret. I'm searching. I'm searching. I'm gonna save it and search. Secret! Found it. I won't get that secret right now. I'll get it later. Okay. Okay. Ah! I'm not getting it. Look, dude, last time I went through the things, no problemo. This time, major problem. Yo, can I like swim here? No. Finally. I'm getting them. No! I'm going to the bonus world. Alright? If there is one. What the fuck? Can I not count? I need 25. Okay. Okay. So after this level, I'll be able to hit the bonus world. Damn it. So that P-switch has something to do with the secret.